boys and girls, new project at Ole Boys. It's a 64 century. Belongs to Jim. We are going to be doing the bottom, sanding, restaining, and painting the bottom. He's taken most of the chrome and accessories off. I don't believe we're going to be touching the inside. Just the bottom. This will be lots of exciting video of sanding. Pretty good looking boat. Just needs a little love and attention.